Rashtriya Swayamsevak Sangh, RSS, leader Indresh Kumar turned to Congress leader Navjot Singh Sidhu, actors Amir Khan and Naseeruddin Shah as traitors while comparing the trio to Rajpur King Jaichand and Najafi Nawab of Bengal Mir Jafar, Hindustan Times reported on Tuesday. During a media talk, the RSS leader said India needs Muslim youth like former President Abdul Kalam, and not like Ajmal Kasab. India doesn't need Muslim youth like Kasab, Yakub, and Ishrat Jahan, but rather those who walk on the path shown by Kalam. Those who walk on the path of Kasab will be considered only as traitors. Sidhu, Khan and Shah may be good actors, but they don't deserve respect as they are traitors. They are like Mir Jafar and Jaichand, Kumar added. He further said that the delay in Ayodhya case hearing was because of the Congress, leftist parties, communcal religious forces and a few judges. The first reason for the delay in construction of Ram Temple is Congress, second is the left parties, third is the communal religious forces, and the fourth are few judges who are delaying justice. I appeal to the saints and sadhus to Siddhartha outside the Congress office, office of left parties and outside the House of Judges who are delaying the matter.